game one just moments away from dropping the puck. James Cebulski and Ray Ferraro here with you for EA Sports. Really looking forward to this one tonight. Don't you just love playoff hockey? Listen to this place. Let's get after it. Here's the pass. And he shuts down a great scoring chance there. Motion to Fowler. Across the line and on the attack. With the stop. Moves the puck to Huberdeau. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Terry. Taken along the wall by Courtois. The Flames take the puck through the neutral zone. And now it's grabbed by Uyghur. The Ducks gain control of the puck against the wall. Markstrom's on top of that for the whistle.
Pretty quickly on top of it to kill the play.
Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. We've still got zeros on the board. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Denies him on the slapper. Puck grab by Huberdeau. Picking up some steam at center ice. Oh, that sounded like a car crash against the wall.
Yeah, sending a message early there, James. He gets the body contact.
And a solid stop on the play there. Takes the pass from his goaltender. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. The Flames cross the line and gain the zone. Denied by Gibson. Quick pass to McTavish. Here they come on the rush. Drives to the paint. Oh, he got all of that. What a save by Markstrom. Denies him again.
He's been really good on these high-danger chances, and here's another one right from the slot. But he's tracked that puck to keep it in front of him and make the save.
Silverberg's got the puck. Sends it in front. Great defensive heads-up play to pick it off. Here's a short pass to Vaakanainen. The Ducks gain the zone. Calgary's got the puck along the wall. Steps across the line and on the attack down the right side. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Kadri. With possession along the wall. Fires it on net. Denies it in front.
Aggressive stop out on top of the crease to make the save on a dangerous chance.
Puck scooped up by Vetrano. Through the neutral zone up along the wing. To the front! And he loses possession of the puck after trying to make one too many moves. Penalty coming up here.
Well, the penalty killers will try to wrap this period up in a positive note here. Tight game. It's a critical time.
Huberdeau's good at making accurate passes with his tape-to-tape zone ability. It's how he sets up his teammates for success.
Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. The Ducks have it behind the net. Through the open ice, they're picking up steam. Stays with it. Shot! Oh, he got pounded by Markstrom! And they come up with it as the puck skips out. Pass broken up. Grabs the puck behind the net. From the right side, they gain the zone. Henrique's got it in the corner. And another save! Scores a power play goal!
Now, you know, James, I made a living on the power play. You gotta keep listening to my stories all the time, but once you get on a power play that's rolling, you feel like there's a couple of different options. This team is good with the man advantage.
Thankfully, your stories are good, too, Ferraro.
Yeah, I don't know about that.
Anaheim's on the board first. You got a feeling that they were kind of due here, Razor.
Seemed like they were starting to generate a chance or two more than the other guys, and they capitalize on one, and they've got a late lead.
Quick feed to Drysdale. Hands onto the puck. excited as this opening period comes to an end. One of the all-time great rock acts from the 80s getting set to play here for these fans. We'll catch our breath back with more.
It's like they had the heavy boots early in that first period. They never had the pop.
And look right on the doorstep, and he didn't make that one.
You don't get very many goals where you have time to dust off the puck and shoot it. Lots of them are just like this, James. You get into the interior of the ice, fight for your position, and whatever you have to do, jam it past the goalie.
Lots of time left in this period. The Ducks have recently taken a two-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. Anaheim's won it. On the attack into the offensive end, right up the net. A chance! Oh, just got a piece of it with the skate.
I thought they worked the puck around pretty good here. They get a good chance on goal, but not to be.
Puck picked up by Zegras. Anaheim's working around along the line. Oh, I had the right idea, but couldn't make that play with the pass. Moves it quickly over to Toffoli. The Ducks gain possession along the wall, and they fail to go tape to tape. Picked up along the wall by Terry. The Flames take possession on the defensive end. Taken by Zegras. Tosses it on to McTavish. Calgary's got a hold of it along the wall. The Flames move it ahead. Decent control with that hit. From the point, looks to make something happen. Makes the save! Coming down the left wing and into the zone. Sends the pass in front, and he elects not to shoot and will hang on to the puck. Nasty hit along the wall.
Part of the package here is this is a power forward. He's got to get through the body. He did a really good job there closing the light.
Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Gets a piece of it.
Smothered that in close chance.
Moves it to Coleman. Sends it in on the attack. The Ducks have it against the wall. Now into the offensive zone from the right side. Chance in front. Oh, what a stop by Markstrom.
Whoa!
That's three unanswered now.
Oh, there seems to be no way to stop them. They got one, and it seemed like the momentum just changed so far in one team's favor.
It's a snowball effect now.
Don't beat a goalie very much from this position on the ice with that type of shot, but quickly delivered, lots of velocity and well placed.
Anaheim's only opposition to contain them offensively might just be the clock here, Ray.
It can't go fast enough for the team that is behind. When you're in that bench, you keep looking up and hoping that the minutes have melted away.
The Ducks get a hold of the puck along the boards. Jones brings it in. Shot! Oh, gets a paddle on it. What a stop by Markstrom.
Somehow the shooter got loose in the slot, but the goaltender is equal to the task. That's a good save.
Late goings of this period. Anaheim's got a three-goal lead. Grant's won the draw, and they'll look to set up. On the redirect, denies him! It's a contact sport, people. There's proof right there. The Ducks have it now. Anaheim's got it into the offensive zone. Coming to the slot! We're going to face off after the puck stays covered up. See if we can pick up some momentum again here as a face-off is ready to go. Grant's won the draw. Talk about sacrifice! What a block! And now it's grabbed by Tracy. And he puts that one aside with ease. Slides the puck over. Poked away in the neutral zone by Perreault. time for one last rush. Slides the puck across to Toffoli. Quick pass to Huberdeau. Down, still another 20 to go here in this one. Join us for period number three next. Welcome back. James Cebulski ready to bring you all the play-by-play. 20 minutes to go here in regulation to what has been a very one-sided affair. You know you love to hear Ray Ferraro's takes, and he is between ice level with his assessment of the first two periods.
The Ducks have played so well in the first 40 minutes. Now they get a chance to just coast in here with a really comfortable lead.
James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. The Ducks have dominated this one to this point. They lead it 3-0. Zegras wins the draw inside the neutral zone. Puck grabbed by Fowler. From the open ice, they gain the line. Calgary's got a hold of it against the wall. Exploring options here inside the defensive zone. Working the puck deep inside their own end. Here they come on the attack. And he easily stops that one.
Gibson's had a really easy night here, James. I don't know how it could be much easier than this.
Tries it to the crease. Goaltender gave up nothing as it hits the outside of the post and will play on.
The Ducks didn't need that one as it rings off the goalpost. But you know the shooter would have liked it.
Now a quick pass to Toffoli. And a little body contact on that play. Takes the pass. The Flames looking against the half wall. Spectacular stop by the goaltender. How did he hang on to that? Inching closer to the midway mark of this period, the Ducks are in cruise control, leading it 3-0. Kadri's won the draw here in the offensive zone. Oh, how did he get a piece of that to make the save? Backenheim has got him along the boards.
Strong fundamental set.
And there's four in a row.
Once they got the one, the confidence grows, the aggressiveness grows, and all of a sudden you got a four spot. When you get into this position, that puck's got to be off your stick in a hurry. You don't have much time to think about it.
Anaheim's lamp-lighting performance continues here with another goal in the third.
They can walk home. They have dominated this third period. They've stretched the lead out into a really comfortable margin.
Quick feed to Dubé. A chance from the slot. Oh, what a paddle save on the play. Oh, and another stop.
I guess this is another reason the position is so hard, James. You make that first save, then you're not done. Here comes another one. You've got to be in good enough shape to make that second save.
Picked up along the boards by the Tavish. Goaltender covers it up, and we'll get a reset here. Here in the back half of this period, Anaheim's latest goal has now given them a four-goal lead. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Moves it quickly over to Kadri. Anaheim's looking to break out of their own end. But Toronto's crossed the line and gained the zone. Oh, what a chance, and it goes sideways. Grabbed along the board by Vetrano. Handles the pass. Oh, great save and a beauty on the play. Here's a short pass to Dubé. Poked away at center by Vetrano. Right on the doorstep. And a busted stick on the shot. Blocked in front. Mangiapane's got it in the defensive end. Slides it across to Dubé. Picking up momentum across the zone here on the right side. But Toronto's gaining momentum. Oh, great way to create some space. Under a minute to go here in regulation time. joining us.